Hello there, very good morning. The FTSE 100 made good ground early on as oil groups, they rose after the EU banned shipments of Russian oil. The blue chip index, it was up around 31 points at 7,631 an hour after the markets opened. Well, travel chaos at airports has really continued into half term as more flights were cancelled today due to short staff numbers. One minister said the industry had months to prepare and blamed the opinionated airline bosses for the cancellations. The government, meanwhile, has scrapped a contract with P&O Ferries for its unlawful sacking of nearly 800 workers in March. The company's contract with UK Border Force will end with immediate effect. Primark's finance director, John Bason, said he regrets its decision to hike prices from this coming autumn and warned it might mean people spend less. The high street is already feeling the heat of the cost of living crisis, with shoppers down 20% last week compared to pre-pandemic. Greatland Gold has commenced its 2022 exploration programme under the Duri joint venture with partner Newcrest in the Paterson province of Western Australia. And Cloudbreak Discovery has agreed to provide a portion of the acquisition financing for the Marston Unit Energy project located in Texas. As always, more details on proactiveinvestors.co.uk. Thank you very much indeed for watching and have a fantastic Tuesday. Goodbye.